Hey, welcome to Fixed by Doc, and today we're down here in Pennsylvania with Medic Jim, and we're on the trailhead, the Quehannah trailhead, right there, and there's my truck, my pack, and his pack. His pack weighs 30 pounds. We weighed mine last night. It was at 50 pounds, and then I was like, I couldn't believe it. So I took out about 5 pounds of weight, so I'm running about 45 pounds. That's a day's worth of water and 5 days worth of food. And what's funny is his looks twice as fat as mine. Huh, go figure. So there he is, wave. Haha, there you go. So, you haven't seen on his video, here's my nice camo hair. And I think this particular hairdo is the biggest hit with the ladies so far. Although I usually get a huge response from everybody from the other colors too. So we'll see how it reacts to the bugs. I didn't think hot pink or lime green would attract a lot of bugs, so I went with the camo. Alright, well, we'll get started and keep in touch. Thanks for watching. FixedByDoc. Hey, here we are in my stick pick. And pretty nice. First real use of it. And by the way, I'm wearing cotton and my shirt's soaking wet. So if you see this video, tell my family I love them and sorry I wore cotton, because you know, cotton kills. And so I guess somebody's gonna get scared when they come across my dead body on the trail. But we'll see. I guess this is the ultimate test of does cotton kill. There's Jim. Jim's back there somewhere. And, I guess this would be my first real video that I've done with the stick pick. There's a house over there on the trail. And we'll do one of those shook things. Alright, y'all sick yet? Getting sick? Keep your eyes open. Let me know when you vomit. That damn Medic Jim has to keep videotaping when I'm videotaping. Man.
Annoying.
There's that vista he's talking about. I like over there. In all the woods. Those are good trees.
Mm-hmm.
My kind of trees.
Mm-hmm. Cut them down for Addy.
Yeah, Addy. Those trees, we're making a bushcraft shelter tonight. Maybe complete with a deck, patio, some chairs, and a picnic table. Who is the strange looking guy that keeps showing up in my videos? There's Rocky, right there. Our little trail raccoon. Looks like he's fishing. He's really cute. Okay, day two on the Quehannah Trail. We're at about, we did 13.6 yesterday plus the extra two to go back and get my keys, so I'm at 15.6 and he was at 13.6 at the last camp. We packed up tonight, I think we got a mile and a half.
What, now?
Yeah.
A little over
2 miles in today. And I didn't do a video this morning because I woke up late and took my time. So, here we are now. There's some flowers for you, Addy. So, just so you know, Addy, I was thinking about you last night when I crawled in the hammock. And two nights without you. I'm doing all right. Hope you're fine. And, okay. There's that weird Sasquatchian creature that keeps following me. And, okay. We're going to stop at the 4 mile mark for about 15 minutes, have a snack, and then, we'll get back to you then. Okay, we just came across that bridge there. There's a nice little creek running over there, and over there up to that cabin up there, if you can see it. And I think I've got this this trail monkey trained pretty well. Here's a campsite that somebody uses. Very, very nice tree set up here for the hammocks. If we'd have made it here last night, it would have been nice. I really like ferns. I'm a fern person. This place is just nothing but ferns. Okay. Looks like a beaver dam coming up on a babbling brook. Oh, man. Okay, gives up here. A lot of these trails have been slime and mush. And getting the shoes wet. And I tell you one thing. I am so glad I brought my sealskin socks. My feet are nice and dry. Even though the... Yeah, I'm going to go over here to the dam real quick. Even though all our shoes and everything are all soaked. I got a thing for beaver dams. They're all over the UP, and this looks like a pretty cool one. And it may not be a beaver dam. It may have just been a tree fall over, but either way, it's still cool. Alright. Thanks for watching FixedByDoc. And medicjimr, and we'll get back to you shortly.